Hi everyone, my name is Mark Grabov and I'm a solution manager at Radwin. Looking to improve operational efficiency, Radwin is introducing the IDUS, a Layer 2 managed PoE switch. IDUS is a carrier-grade base station site aggregation switch with dual DC power feed and 540 watt PoE power budget for connected Radwin radios as well as other PoE standard devices. This fully featured Layer 2 switch is a powerful and future-proof solution to connect multiple Radwin base stations and point-to-point units located on the communications tower. Equipped with 6 high-power PoE ports, IDUS can connect 4 Radwin base stations as well as 2 additional devices such as a point-to-point radio, CCTV camera or a UPS controller. It also allows enhanced connection flexibility using auxiliary SFP ports for fiber-connected devices. Equipped with 2 10 gigabit per second SFP Plus ports, IDUS supports a variety of backbone topologies for a reliable high-capacity solution. IDUS features an intuitive web-based user interface and also fully supports SSH, SNMP, and many other carrier-grade management features. It is also supported by Radwin's WinManage network management system. IDUS offers comprehensive security features to guard the network and the switch itself from unauthorized access. So, if you are looking for the optimal network infrastructure solution for your Radwin network, check out the IDUS today.